If I could have a one-toon-one with anyone, I'd have it with Olive Oil. I'd ask her where she buys her lovely clothes, and is her hair real, or is it just painted on? I'd ask her how she stays so thin when she eats so much, and does she even like spinach? And why can't she make her mind up who she likes the most? Is it really true that sailors make the best boyfriends? That's what I'd ask if I could have a one-two-one with Olive Oil on Cartoon Network.